And tonight, Hollywood is mourning an icon tonight. Olivia de Havilland, best known for playing Melanie Wilkes in Gone with the Wind, has passed away today. Now, aside from that, she starred in The Adventures of Robin Hood and earned 2 Oscars in her career. De Havilland was known for challenging the studio system and advocating for actors' rights. Her publicist says she died peacefully in her home in France today from natural causes. She was 104 years old.